shadow walks side by side, not talking as she brushed the fringe from her eyes. Too dark to see her or anything, so they held hands. They walked until they both were lost, asked for directions but could not stop. Each step synchronized, two figures in disguise.
Of this life and felt on top of the world.